championship. So we're going to have three racers in the first race, three record racers in the second race. The top two racers from each heat will move on to a four-man final.
Hey, I think we've got a special guest joining our panelists today. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please welcome Mr. Hendrick, legendary NASCAR champion.
Yes, welcome.
Thank you for joining us, sir.
Maybe I'll find a new driver here. What do you think?
You might just find somebody.
Well, see, do you guys want to be Becky driving NASCAR next year or what?
All right, looks like you're ready to go. This will set the stage for the next set of races. Are we ready?
We're going to go on three tones here, drivers. As soon as you hear three tones, you're good to go. First and second place win pole position going into the bracket tournament. Starter, I'll leave it to you. Go, and there, huh?
Here they go.
Oh! Yeah. That's fun.
Yes. Shocker.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think?
Come on. I think he might have been a little bit quick on the start, but this season
was
he won.
What a finish. One of the great races, I think it's safe to say, ever held in the mindset.
That's right.